Two component anvils. We're starting with Lux. Pretty good AP item, actually. Can maybe play a Heimer this game. Got a pretty insane sorcerer start.
There's always another way.
Something need killing?
Something need doing?
There's always another wave.
Pumping up. After winning combat, gain 1 gold. If they had more health than you, gain 4 gold instead. Gain a random 2-cost champion now. Gain the same one again. Then we have Dummy. When it dies 9 times. We gotta support something. Something.
Death is in bloom.
Try to die with dignity.
Okay, we're committing. We're playing cost of this game.
Wonderful.
The world has seen enough darkness.
Has it seen enough darkness, though? Are you sure about that? I mean, this is also a pretty good Kog'Maw items, though. But we have 5 sorcerers already.
Submit.
Oh man, this totem might not die here.
Death is in bloom.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And finally make 10 gold, dude.
I will not tolerate interference.
Huh.
Okay, we're still 100 health. Could be a perfect game. Yeah, I have to keep Swain in the first two hexes, otherwise he's gonna change form to ranged.
Try to die with dignity.
We can level up and play Gangplank, actually.
I found my hate in the fire.
Oh man, kill the totem, dude. That should be a dead totem, right? Perfect items, we need double cloak and belt. I think I'm gonna greet the items. Oh, my one stars. Give me a 6-win streak. Long distance pals, attack speed. Well, if we shred in Sunder, then we don't have to get... double cloak anymore. So now I could just get anti-heal. Don't we have anything we can actually put in? Actually lose this. Never mind. I'm a beast. I'm a beast. So if there's a pan, but we're last pick anyway, so. But if there's a pan, I'll take it. I need to roll here. Playing Heimer.
My quest beckons.
Isn't this like really bad? Yeah, it's adjacent allies only. I think we get more value for our buck.
There's always another way.
Dude, can we go Swain 3? We shouldn't have sold Garen, by the way. Because maybe it's a 4 emissary game. Why not both? Is this that? Or am I just trolling myself? It's not that. Oh man, I clicked the wrong item. Well, there goes our win streak. I clicked the wrong item. It's okay. Maybe it was a why not both because of how many Swains we have. We still need to get our carry. Okay, well, that sucks. No Zoe. And LeBlanc is fucking bad when it comes to Anomaly. This is not it, right? Yeah, man, it really, really sucks. No, Zoe. We can play Sorcerer, actually. 6 Sorc. Scrap, use Sentinel. But Sorc 6 would be so strong. Seventy-two gold, dude. We're so much weaker now, but it's okay. We'll get her in when we level. I take it for this guy, and then he has QSS. Normally they don't build QSS on his 4-star. Yo, why are we so weak now? It has to be frontline. Next round we can go 9. If we go all in. Oh, you got a family crest as well. This guy might just blatantly win the game, dude. Once he gets 6, but... He's gonna get Savika now. The guy that's on fire. I'm gonna take it. Fuck you, buddy. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. They were top 4. Self-destruct.
Sure.
Try and grief him a bit. If you get six petty ones, dude. We're actually wrong side. My image won the other guy, okay. Can we get Zoe too?
They are the plague.
Eureka!
Not LeBlanc too, Zoe too.
Men live, men die. Change is good.
Oh my goodness, we're getting everything but the hero we need. How does he lose against my image and then he beats me? When I face him. Can't really sell anything, and LeBlanc 2 is fake, I think. Yeah, fuck it, LeBlanc 2 is fake, dude. He's gonna get a Civica now. And there's nothing I can do about it. Canal, dude. So we're just playing for third now. My goodness, I need Rumble 2, man. Or Rumble 2. What? Okay. He still doesn't have six pet, bro. Ah. This is gold diff, bro. Two star diff. If he wins. No, he's on my back line. Zoe! Okay, we're still in. Give me, dude. Give me two. Give me two star and we win. It's that simple. Please. Great items. I can't spend money.
Strike group progress.
It's game over, dude. GG. There we go. We win. I would stand up and walk, but you know, I'm older than 30, so I'm not gonna do that. And you won't see it, so you know what I'm saying?